King's Journal, 14th day of September, in the year of our Lord, 1451. Today, for the first time since I've been away, I feel the need to return to King's Manor. Whether or not the princes have had enough time to experience the responsibility of governing a kingdom, I sense an urgency to get back to the castle. I hope that it has not been unwise to leave King's Manor without a king, but I have prayed for God's protection. I know I can trust him no matter what happens.
Even after being gone for 25 years, I still remember this place so clearly. Every room, every corner, every staircase, it's riveted in my memory.
Where is that pounding sound coming from?
Oh, that's just Ida. She's probably not happy about being locked in her bedchamber. But we can't have her running off to tell Sir Gavin now, can we?
Take care of some really bad characters. whoever they were.
Yeah, and then until Sir Gavin got there, it was just two yard ticks. So thanks for sending Ivan to get him.
What do you mean? Ivan never came to get me.
What? And how did you know to help us?
I didn't. You know, but God did. I'll bet he sent me.
That's amazing. Hey, what's wrong with her?
Uh-huh. You thought you had me, didn't you? But you forgot about bed sheets. You know, it's amazing I didn't fall and break my leg. Or worse. Now, which one of you troublemakers is responsible for locking me in my bed chamber? Hey, what happened to her?
I guess she just fainted.
Just fainted, you say? Probably some dreaded disease going around. Smallpox, most likely. Well, her forehead's cool, but that's nothing to go by. You know, this reminds me of the time.
Please. Go get it. Would you go get us some smelling salts? Please.
Okay.
We don't want to tell her about a little scourge.
Well, what is her name?
Well, I think they said it was Linda.
Linda?
Yeah, and she's queen of the bagel bites or something like that. Well,
I've never heard of her. I wonder where she's from.
I don't know. Some country far away. I've never heard of it.
I wonder if she's really who she says she is.
Probably wasn't the best idea to let them.
Them? You let them?
Oh yeah, she had a lady-in-waiting named Gwendolyn.
I wonder
who she is.
What have I been trying to tell you? You have got to keep your guard up and never let it down. Haven't you been reading the Bible?
Not recently. Why?
Oh, because the battle is mainly for your hearts and for your minds. We must know the truth of God's word inside and out, or we will be open to doubts and deceptions. You see, the enemy is the master deceiver, the father of all lies, and he wants nothing more than to mess up our lives.
Wow, this is serious stuff, isn't it?
Well, it is serious. You see, God has given us a special armor, and we must wear it every day.
I think I'm ready to start making some changes in my life. Yeah, me too.
I finally found them. There's no expiration date, so they probably won't work. Woo-wee! If that doesn't wake her up, nothing will. Hey, what happened to your arm? Did some war start that I didn't hear about?
No, it's just a scratch, really.
Just a scratch, you say? Well, scratches can lead to infection, and infections can lead to... And what happened to your clothes? What on earth am I going to do with you two?
Oh, Ida, you're the best. What would we ever do without you?
I'd hate to think. Here you go.
How are you feeling?
Oh, just peachy. And how are you? Now, wait just a minute, honey. That's a prince you're talking to, so I suggest you simmer down. You may be queen from who knows where, but you're not queen of this castle. Oh, you have no idea who I am.
It's okay, Ida. She's not feeling well.
How could this have happened?
There's something really strange going on here. I think we'd better have a look around.
It sounds like a good idea.
Now, Ida, you stay here while we search the castle.
With little Miss Sunshine? Gee,
yeah, you better keep an eye on her. If she gives you any problems, send for us.
Really? Okay.
See ya.
Can I get you something to eat? Perhaps some mutton, or some turkey leg, or roasted pig's head? Go away and leave me alone. I'd love to. But I told Sir Gavin that I'd stay here and keep an eye on you. Who knows? You may faint again, and we certainly wouldn't want you to fall and hit your head on something. Hey, you might be right. I'm sure I just need something to eat. Did you say you had some fun. I'll see what I can find. Oh, I gotta get out of here. As soon as they figure out who I am, they'll toss me in the dragon chamber and throw away the key. Oh, but they haven't seen the last of me. No, sir, I'll be back. Next time I won't fail. Oh, wait. This trip doesn't have to be a total loss. There's still the matter of the king's treasure. It would be a shame to leave empty-handed. Now look at it.
Not even here. What a waste of my time.